Welcome back to more Super Mario World. Last we left off, we got up to Vanilla Dome, and oh boy, I feel like I didn't do too much, or I could have said or done more, but well, I suck at video games and commentating, so well, this is as good as it gets. Press that unsubscribe button now. Haha! Anyway, I'ma start soon. I just gotta get some more juice, hehe, because I'm totally drinking juice and not beer. Yeah, totally. Okay, let's start. This time for real. I didn't reach it. Bah! Bah! Fuck out of my way. You bastards. Whoops. I'm so terrible at this. Oh, come on! Damn it, now I gotta go the really long way around. This is just terrible. Really bad at this game, huh? Too bad I don't have those coins. Whatever. Well, time to lose. Let's run. And I missed the coin. I always miss the coin. I don't think there's ever a time that I didn't miss the coin. Oh, great. Just great. Good. Why would he do that? Doesn't even fucking matter if I get it or not. Anyway, let's get the fuck out of here. I'm not taking all those fucking secrets. Yeah, I used to know all the secrets and be able to do them, like, no problem, but lately I've just been like, fuck this entire fucking game, right? Yeah. Ugh.
Oh,
whatever. Fucking fish. I'm gonna switch back to the fire plant. Ah, shit! I was not supposed to do that. Whoa, shit! Whoa. Well, now I'm stuck. Cause that asshole is supposed to break through. Like that. Wow. Oh, it's an alarm. Why is there an alarm set for so goddamn late? Whatever. Anyway, I'm gonna see how far I can go. Ooh. Oh, jeez. Oh shit! Oh my god, they jump. Wow. I am not catching any of these secrets. I'm just blowing through the boards. You know, without the secrets. That's so boring. But you gotta get somewhere, right? And you have to stop somewhere. I'm gonna stop right here. Because if I go any further, I'm probably gonna punch a hole in the wall. So I'll catch you guys later. Different time. Same place. Still don't have anywhere to go. So yeah, I'll catch you guys then. Bye.